lady will travel paints a sketch of a tender poppy. I will only use two pencils, with a thick lead with markings HB and regular with softness B. We will also draw the same sketch on different paper, on light and craft paper, and see how the color affects the drawing. I take craft paper from notepad and watercolor paper with striped texture. First, let's practice the strokes. Larger different pressing. Without lifting the pencil from the paper, thin lines, sharp movements. Drawing in a circular motion. Trying different degrees of pencil pressure. I will build a flower shape. Try to keep the lines light so that they are not visible in the final. Now, I will draw the structure of the flower with dark lines so that you can see. The composition will consist of two flowers and a bud. Draw a tilted oval. We draw the petals. Keep an eye on where the lines cross the oval. It will be easier. Petals should be wavy. And this line will be the core of the poppy. Now the stem. And the second flower have three main petals. Second bud. And second stem. From bottom to top, paint over the lower petals with the side of the pencil. One white stroke and another petal drawn. Another petal with stripes. A dark spot. And a white petal outline. Shadow from above. Draw the folds of the petal with a thin pencil. Here folds with a gradient. Select shadow over the core. darken the bottom of the petals. The gentle contours. It's time to draw the stamens by pressing the pencil hard. It will be more beautiful this way. One mule and the stem is ready. Second stroke with pressure on the tip of the pencil. The poppy has a fluffy stem. Let's show this in the drawing. Draw the second flower in the same way. icicle, leaving it lighter on top. Even a bud, but a box of seeds, so we add spots. The drawing volumetric by adding small strokes that separate the petals. Draw only one part for the top floor. Let's leave it hazy. We repeat the sketch on graph paper. Due to the smooth surface, the drawing lays down differently. Look at this poppy, it's like a delicate transparent veil. On white paper, poppy is more contrasting and textured. As you can see, color and texture greatly affect the visual perception. Here the drawing is glossy. Thanks for being with me. Experiment with color.